Hey guys, I just came out. This is the bait pile where I caught the fox off the end of the log over there, which that snare appears to need lifted. There's the 220 bucket set that I set. I got tracks going up to it. Somehow something got the bait out of it. Oh no, never mind, the bait's still back there. Anyways, there's tracks going up to it, but we'll come over here. I got tracks all over the place, as you can see. You can see there's been something in here. And that something was Mr. Fisher. I always hate catching fishers in the snare. But, having said that, we got him. So we'll get him out of the snare. He's a nice light one, and we'll holy shit, that was a whole tree. And there's the other half, in case you're wondering what a fisher can do. Wow, that's friggin' power, man. He destroyed that one. So yeah, we'll get them out. Nice, we got a fisher. So that's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Not a real big one. Nice colors on them. Female from the fields of things. But anyways, yeah, there we go. So that's a fisher and a squirrel, and I still have two martin boxes to check. So that's cool. We'll take that. Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.